Hi, I'm Nick Barklin. What you're about to hear are a couple of excerpts of my voice in different situations, commercial, narrative, as well as musical. Hope you'll enjoy it. Thanks for listening. In a world where time and space collide, one man must embark on a journey unlike any other. A civilization will fall and a hero will rise. As humanity teeters on the brink of total disaster, can one lowly soul change the course of history forever? Find out September 8th when Lion Tooth Studios proudly presents The Vortex of Disaster. Smooth Jazz 105 is the radio station designed for people like you with busy lives, demanding jobs, and not a lot of time to unwind. You can listen to Smooth Jazz 105 anytime you wish. The day begins with smooth jazz, traffic, weather, and the latest from ABC News and the Wamal Newsroom. Then weekday mornings at 8, we'll help you stay stress-free at work with the Commercial-Free Music Hour, a full hour of commercial-free smooth jazz to help smooth out your day and make you feel good. Try Smooth Jazz 105.9 FM. I think you'll find we're the smoothest place on your radio. There's a con like me in every prison in America, I guess. I'm the guy who can get it for you. Cigarettes, a bag of reefer, if that's your thing, a bottle of brandy to celebrate your kid's high school graduation, damn near anything, within reason. Yes, sir, I'm a regular Sears and Roebuck. So when Andy Dufresne came to me in 1949 and asked me to smuggle Rita Hayworth into the prison for him, I told him no problem, and it wasn't. Andy came to Shawshank Prison in early 1947 for murdering his wife and the fella she was banging. On the outside, he'd been vice president of a large Portland bank. Good work for a man as young as he was, when you consider how conservative banks were back then. Hi, I'm Johnny Carson. Welcome back to The Tonight Show at 7, now introducing Sting, who's about to play the hit single from Police's newest album, Regatta de Blanc.
Just a castaway, I'm lost at sea. Another lonely day, with no one here but me. More loneliness than any man could bear. Rescue me before I fall into despair. I'll send an SOS to the world, I'll send an SOS to the world. I hope that someone gets my, I hope that someone gets my, I hope that someone gets my message in a bottle, yeah. Message in a bottle.